Hi guys. Okay, ow. Today is October 21st. But I'm wearing shorts and it is almost November. It's 74 degrees out there, but it's really windy, but it's humid at the same time. Anyway, I haven't vlogged and I vlogged last Friday and Saturday. But I didn't vlog yesterday. Mainly because we really didn't do nothing. But this morning, all I've been doing is laundry. I got up at 10:30. It is currently 12:42. I have tons of leaves on the hood of my car. I hope they blow off soon. But anyway, yesterday we didn't do nothing except for watch Netflix and ran an errand or two for my, well, one errand for my mom. We were supposed to go somewhere else, but I was just too tired from work this past week and everything else, so how to get that leaf off my rear view mirror thingy. But anyway, right now I'm heading over to my boy fiance's house. Crap, I left my ring in the bathroom at home. But anyway, we're gonna be going to a country mart to get some water so we can clean the fishbowl. So I'm gonna go get him. We're gonna get the water, come back to my house. Do that while he's doing the fish, but I'm gonna fold my laundry. And basically that is it. I just exported the footage from Saturday's vlog last week to my computer, so I'll be editing that sometime either today or later tonight. I'll probably be up Monday or Tuesday, depending on how my Wi-Fi decides to be. This coming up weekend, I'm only off Friday, so I'm working 6 days in a row instead of five. I'm not looking forward to it, but I can do it. But anyway, I'm gonna hop off here and I will talk to you guys when something else is going on. Okay guys, it is 1:40 now. We just got done. We went to Country Mart and then we went to my house. Cleaned the fishbowl. I folded my laundry and put away my Melaleuca stuff, which is my shopping club. And now we're back at his house. I'm gonna do my scrubs here. And I'm pretty sure we're just gonna watch Netflix for right now. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Try this drink mix from my company, Melaleuca. It's just a splash H2O fruit punch. Okay guys, it's 2:12, but we got back to his house. We tried these Simply Fit baked crackers with 7 real cheeses. Really good. And so is these Simply Fit chocolate chip drizzle snack bars. Hey guys, it is 3:54. We just got done watching some Netflix. We're about to go to my house, pick up some money from my mom, and go to Walmart for her. And then we gotta stop at AutoZone sometime today to go get some brakes. So, yeah. Just figured I'd give you guys a heads up and check up on you guys. So, yeah. Okay guys, it is 4:59. We just got back from Walmart, took the stuff to my house, and now we're going back into town to go pick up 2 glass front cases. So yeah, after that I don't know. So yeah, sorry there's not much to talk about, but I just wanted to vlog. guys. It is 7:26. We just got to AutoZone, get the brakes, and then we're gonna go to Little Caesars and get some dinner. Yay. Okay, guys. It is 7:44. We got the brakes. Got the pizza. He just took it inside, but I'm just going to end the vlog here. We're not going to be doing nothing else for the rest of the night. He's going to be working on his truck, so I'll just be just sitting there. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Sorry I don't talk much anymore. I just don't know what to talk about, but I want to vlog. So, yeah. Talk to you guys in my next vlog.